Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will show you how to disable InPrivate Edge Browsing using Registry or Group Policy. If you want a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Open the Registry Editor and navigate to H Key Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft. Right-click on Microsoft and create a new key. Call the new key Microsoft Edge. Then right-click on that one and create a new D word. Call it Allow In Private. In order to disable private browsing in Edge, set the value to 0. Click OK. If later you want to allow in private browsing, you can then set the value to 1. To do this in Group Policy Editor, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Microsoft Edge. Look for Allow in Private Browsing and set it to Disabled. Click Apply, click OK, and exit. For more helpful tips on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content to help you make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.